Turn your audio into a trendy masterpiece and engage your audience with a chilling music video. Draw the world's attention to your hot new release by creating audio visualizer. Onemaker.io is all you need to bring your imagination to life. In this video, learn how to make an audio visualizer fast in 5 minutes. Tune in.
First, type Onemaker.io in the Google search bar. You can also click on the first description link below. I will put it there. Then enter. Once you're on the Onemaker.io website, here you can edit music visualizer templates, podcast, slideshow, logo, intro, and outro for any social sites and personal use. So here we are for creating an audio visualizer. First, click on the music visualizer category on the top and scroll down. Select your music visualizer templates, which you like the most. So I'm going to show you 3 music visualizer templates and edit them in a very short time. So first I am selecting Electric Discharge Equalizer. Right click on that and open in a new tab. And second, I am going with Image Visualizer. For finding more, click on the bottom page number 2. And here I am selecting Album Promo Visualizer. To start editing, first click top on the Google Tag tool. So now we are on editor page from where we can change the whole template. So here pop-up window giving us some editing suggestions. So first step, we are going to change author name. We change author name to Williams. It will update it in a few seconds. And then click here to change the font. And I am going with the default font. To change color font, click here, you can change color from here. And I am going with this color. And it looks good to me. And then change song name to Remember It Once. And to change its font, click here. And I am going with Roboto font. And color, I am going with default. It looks good to me. And next, click on upload your photo. And select your photo, which you want to upload. And I am selecting this one. And then open. And adjust it through scan with the scan slider below. It looks good to me. And now here, first step completed. For the second step, click on advanced setting. And here you will see an audio option, color option, and video size option. So first I am going to upload audio files. So click on upload audio track and select your audio files which you want to upload and then open. After uploading its music, I am going to change its image circle color. So click here to change color. Here you will see color palette. So select anyone, and if you have any color code and want some additional color, click on the plus icon. Then color dialogue box apple. You can paste your color code and select an additional color from here. I am going with it. It looks good to me. To change waveform color, click here and select which you like. I am going with this color. It looks good to me. And line bar one color to click here and change. I am going with this color. In line bar 2, I am going with the default color. And to change the timer color, click here. And I am going with the same color. It looks good to me. And next, you can change the video size from here. Choose any one which video ratio you require. You can change it to 16 to 9, 1 to 1, 5 to 4, 9 to 16. So I am going with the 16 to 9 ratio. Then click on save and make a video. Now our video is rendering. It is in a final way and takes some time to complete. And now our video is ready. To remove a watermark, sign in with this website. And don't worry, it's a free website to sign in. Here are some free and some paid projects. You don't need to pay for this. And second, if you forget to edit something, click on back to edit. And to download, click on download and give it to the location where you want to save it. And then click on save button. Double click on it and play it. And now we are going to see a glimpse of another music visualizer. So click the Google tab on top. And now again we are on the editor page. Here you can change the author name, font name, color and song name, font and color name, which you like. And do some advanced setting. Click on the advanced setting. Here you can change audio, color and video size. So I am going to upload audio track. Click on upload audio track. And select audio track and open. It will be uploaded in a few seconds. And then I'm going to change the image BG color. and change it to this one. Background color, I am going with default, and text PG color, I am going with the same color. It looks good to me. And then you can select your video size ratio from here. I am going with 16:9 ratio video size. Then save and make a video. Now our video is rendering for the final output. Now it's ready to download. If you want to make full HD video, click on make HD video. It will make render it once again, and then download it and play it. So for third one, click the Google tab on top. Here you can change the author name, song name, color name, and font color. To upload a photo, click on upload image. Select the image and then open and adjust through screen slider. And open it. And then click on crop button, it looks good to me. Then upload second photo. Click on upload photo 2. Select the image and then open. And adjust through screen slider. And then click on crop button. It looks good to me. And to change more settings, click on advanced setting. You can change audio track, colors and video size from here. So I am going to change final color. So click here to change. I am going with this color. You can change waveform 1 and 2 colors from here. So I am going with the default template color. And from the video size toolbar, you can change your video size ratio. So I am going with the 9:16 video ratio. And then click on save and make a video. Oh no, what happened? It found errors. The pop-up box shows no audio selected. So if you forget to fill any tab and canoe, then it will remind you and pop up a message regarding that. So here click on OK, I can understand. And select an audio upload track. Select a file, then click on open. Audio action completed. And then click on save and make a video. Now your video is rendering for final output. And it takes some time. Now your video is ready. Download it and enjoy your creation.
That's how you can create a cool audio visualizer. I hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you did, give us a like and subscribe us for more editing content and leave us a comment or any questions down below so we can get back to you with the solution of your problems. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.